This vocals.
All right, hey, what the fuck is up, guys? If this mic starts cutting out at any time during the set, I need somebody to come and fucking tell me so we can get that fixed. Give it up to fucking Sugar Plums. They played a fucking awesome set. There we go. We got Torsion after us, which is just fucking absolute home invasion murder music. We got Zaza, that's the secret set if you didn't know. Shout out to the fucking Young Bucks and Zaza, that we got Apprehend at the very, very last. And then we're all fucking snowed in here, so you guys better make a friend. We're gonna resort to cannibalism very soon, so. All right, we're gonna get started here in just a second, but I need everybody to come the fuck down here, get real close and personal. We're gonna have some fun, all right? And also, thank y'all for coming out. This shit is sick. So, thank you to Mad Balls for having us. There's not a lot of DIY spots in Huntsville that will let this kind of shit happen, and it's dope that they're letting it go, so. All right, we're going to start the set off, speaking of cannibalism, with Hymns of War, baby.
Yeah!
We're having some fun. All right, let's get it. fuck yeah, guys.
That's what's up.
Yeah, hey, this little barrier right here, don't push people across that. Because then we can't play music. And then you're washing for nothing. You look like a dumbass. All right. Oh, yeah. All right, this song's about eating someone to appease God. It's called Stomp the Stomp. Cutting in and out. That's just the fucking, that's the business, guys, you know? Can you hand me that other mic? This will be better. If you can't hear my vocals, we're just talking about fucking killing people. That's what death metal is. So just picture in your head somebody dying violently. And that's really all we're doing. So, alright. This is a new song. Some of you might have heard it. We played it at the I Hate God show a couple weeks back. But this song is called Bloated with Rotting Blood. Yeah. I can't state this enough. When my vocals don't work, I need you to just picture a gruesome murder. And you've got it. You already know what we're talking about. Except for this one. This one is about how capitalism is bad, and it kills people. And I just want to send a shout out to Palestine. Fuck Zionism. Free Palestine. That shit is bullshit. This song is roughly about that. This song is about beating someone to fucking death with a sledgehammer. So, yeah, we're gonna do that one right now and we're gonna fuck out of here. Thank you all very much. Give it up for yourselves. Thanks for coming out, guys. We got a fucking great show after this. Just stick around. shirts. Go buy a fucking t-shirt, guys.
Fucking dominance.